In the Ngona Yativosis state, the constitutional challenge was with regards to the State Liability Act. Adelle van der Walt Incorporated handled this matter. This was with regards to Section 3 of the State Liability Act, where no one could execute against the state with regards to a judgment if the state did not pay. In this matter, Section 3 of the State Liability Act was declared unconstitutional. Thereafter, after 2009/2010, any consumer, any patient, or any person in South Africa with a judgment can take steps to execute against the state.